The Cochin pipeline is a crucial delivery system for propane in America. In 2013, the Cochin pipeline delivered 323 million gallons of propane to the Midwest from Canada. The pipeline was the single largest source of propane into North Dakota at 29% and Minnesota at 38%, and a major source of supply into Iowa and Indiana. In March 2014, however, propane deliveries on the Cochin pipeline came to an end when the pipeline reversed flow to carry diluent to the Canadian tar sands. Many in the industry are wondering how the missing supply will be replaced and how the U.S. market will be affected. Much of the supply will be brought in via rail car.
In 2014, seeing an opportunity to fill the propane supply void in the state, Alliance Energy Services purchased Kinder Morgan's propane terminal in Benson, Minnesota. A rail spur build-out was soon initiated, and today the facility can unload 16 rail cars at a time.
My name is Chad Kane. I work for Alliance Midstream, and I'm a sales rep for the company and was the project manager out here. This area really needed this terminal to be up and running to supply the need in this area of propane with the farmers and the dryers, just the home heat. At this point, we're doing different asphalt plants. It's kind of a vast majority of this area's propane that this terminal has handled over the years and will continue to handle. It's a very big need. And with this facility going down and the pipeline reversing, there's a lot of areas that had to expand their capacity and their storage. And this facility getting up and running in a timely fashion made a difference. As for the equipment, there's nothing that I've heard of and seen that beats a Blackmer and the efficiency of to get the product transferred into our tanks. That's a huge aspect of keeping this going in an efficient and in a timely manner to get the product out during the fall.
Well, here in Benson, it's strictly propane facility. We transload propane off of rail cars into a storage tank facility, and then trucks come and pull out of the storage tanks to deliver to home farms and other co-op around the area. The Blackmer compressors, they're really nice. They got a lot of power, so you can move the product really fast. They're nice and quiet. You don't even need earplugs when they're all four of them are running and you're standing right next to it. They're very efficient, very all-around good product.
PSG, where innovation flows.